The Tale of Sarah Hale, the Mother of Thanksgiving. Today, Americans gather to celebrate Thanksgiving with friends and family by enjoying a meal gathered and thanking God for His blessings. Thanksgiving fell on the first Thursday of November each year, but it hasn't been an annual event. In 1621, settlers and Native Americans celebrate what is considered one of the first Thanksgiving feasts. In following years, individuals resumed celebrating feasts of St. Fonis on different dates, because there was no official holiday. In 1827, influential writers and editors Sarah Hale began a later writing effort to make Thanksgiving into an official holiday. After 36 years, he sent letters to numerous politicians, including several presidents. Finally, in 1833, Hale wrote to President Lincoln. He said it now needs to become permanently an American custom and institution. And the times Americans was involved in
civil wars.
Yes, Hale believed both North and South can unite around a day of saints. President Lincoln agrees and established Thanksgiving and official annual holidays each November every year, because Sarah Hale persisted in her goal, so now he is known as the mother of Thanksgiving.
Oh.